Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to delete all notifications on Nextdoor. So without wasting much of our time, let's dive into the video. So in order to delete notifications on Nextdoor, first of all, go ahead and open up a web browser. In the URL box, type in nextdoor.com and search. Make sure that you are logged into your Nextdoor account as well, and once you're inside, click on the notification tab on the left hand side menu. Once you open up the notifications option, you will be able to see a three dot right next to the notification that you've selected. In order to delete a specific notification, click on the three dots and click the delete notification button. Unfortunately, you will not be able to delete all the notifications at once, so you will need to manually select a specific notification and click the delete notification button if you want to delete a selected notification from Nextdoor. So that is the only way you can easily delete notifications on Nextdoor. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.